Today we're prepping Arctic char, or you can do this with salmon or trout as well for the smoker. We're gonna apply some salt and pepper, some maple chipotle rub from Pit Boss, and a little golden yellow sugar. And then we're gonna lay it on the grill for roughly an hour and a half to 2 hours.